Happy Workers Day to you all. Nyango muri mukati medzimba dzenyu, musiri kuenda kumabasa vamwe venyu because of the lockdown. But you are still workers. Kunyango awo vasiri employed, I know you are still workers because you work in magadini enyu, munoshanda mudzimba dzenyu. And I'm saying as the rector of the parish of St. Luke's, Happy Workers Day to you all. Today we are going to be interrogating our theme for the year, which is taken from the Gospel of St. Matthew chapter 2, from verse, you read from verse 1 to verse 12. But in order to search, find and keep, what was in my mind when I said search, find and keep? What was in my mind was what was displayed by the Magi or the wise men from the East. I'm thinking after interrogating some extra biblical materials and after reading closely this gospel, there were people who came beyond the borders of Israel. Why? Because the author does not even mention the city or the town which they came from. He just said wise men from the East. If you read the scripture, every activity, you know, so no name ascribed to the city which these men came from. It means this was a city beyond borders. Why my emphasis on that kind of teaching or on that piece of scripture? Do not emphasize that we are you must be able to remember the journey of Afamba Iwewe, which is Chaka Mwari. And if you remember the journey of Afamba, it means you are not going to give time to time wasters or anything that wastes your time. Paku Chaka Mwari, you must maintain your purpose and continue moving. Urimugwara. What is impressive today is the action by these men. Kunyangwe wakafura nepapa Herodi. Vakaona kuti Herodi uyu ananyaya asi kuti svitsa pachinangwa chatiri kuda. Saka vakakumbidza kubuda mukati memba yake and they continued searching. So I'm going to encourage you in this series kuti continue searching. Don't allow time wasters. Don't allow some petty issues to derail your purpose, to derail your search. Keep searching no matter how hard it is. Pakupedzisira this man finally found where Jesus Christ was. And pavakamuona vakaputunura zvipo zvavo zvavakanga vakarongedza vakamupa vakamuropafadza. So the second stage of life, the second stage of a Christian is for you to be able to find. And sikuda kuti vanhu murambe muchingotsvaka musingawani, kuramba muchingoshanda pasina chinobuda. There must be a time whereby you will find what you have been searching for. There must be a time whereby unotikana washanda pane zvinobuda pakushanda kwako. And vapedza kumuwana vakamupa zvipo vakapembera. But vapedza, it is important in your life again kuti when you find your purpose, you must keep your purpose. There is no point in finding your purpose and once you find it, you throw it away. You must be able to keep your purpose. You must be able to keep the precious thing chawanga uchitsvaga chawawana. So varume ava vakachichengetedza vakatadza kuenda nekuna Herodi vakanyenyeredza vakaenda nekumwe kwavakanga vaudzwa mukurota. Why? Because they wanted to keep their purpose, they wanted to keep the history or the life of Jesus Christ from being endangered by the likes of Herod. So I thank you all. Can we continue to search, find, and keep our purpose? In the name of Jesus. Amen. Lord, I'm not tired.